and gentlemen, moving right along. If you will please help me welcome back to the stage our Latin lovely here each and every Wednesday night. She is the beautifully talented on her way to Miss Continental. Give it up for Amanda Gerard.
She can't breathe. She had enough fringe for everybody. Are y'all ready for the next entertainer? Say hell yeah. Sounds good to me. If you would at this time, please put your hands together for the one and only, everybody's mother in their own way, Miss Corey Stevens.
Yeah. like Froward.
Ooh, that's really nice. Aluminum foil is hot. Do not ever make a costume out of it. I'm telling you, it doesn't work. Y'all still doing all right?
Yeah.
Are you still doing all right?
Yeah.
How many of you are drinking?
Yeah.
All of you should be. It's a very small, quaint crowd. You should all be drinking until you can't walk anymore. We know you drink. You sitting over there with that pretty boy that probably like to go home with men at night. They probably set stuff up. That's why they had the gay bar together. Oh, they did. They did, they are. I'm mad at you. I'll go home with you. As long as you sit in the corner and watch with the closet door closed and pretend, so I can pretend you're not even there. And then I don't know what we're going to do because we're probably looking for the same thing, so I guess we need to stop and buy a dildo on the way over. I'm kidding. I'm kidding because the look on his face is like, I can't believe that big black bitch just said that. I'm kidding. You're in a bar, honey. It's my job to make fun of people. I really don't like those things. I don't know about the hurt thing, I just don't like them. If you ain't got a real penis to put on me, don't come near me. Don't be bothered. Right? Exactly. I would like a drink, please. No shot shit. Those days are over. No shot.
No butterscotch.
I would like a Sprite. Right. A Sprite with some orange vodka sprinkled in.
Please.
I'll come back here and make it myself.
What?
So how many people are excited about our anniversary party coming up a week from tomorrow? Yay. It's going to be a good night, I promise. We got a whole lot going on. It's a Thursday night, so we do have $3 wells all night long. Myself and the current writer, Ms. Jordan Alibi, Tiffany McCray, will be here to entertain you with the show at around 11 o'clock. We'll also be walking around giving some free shit away, so be sure you come out and join us.